of Anissina and Peizerat electrified the arena with their free skate to Carmina Burana. They brought the gold medal back to France for the first time in nearly 40 years. Here's how Peter and I called it.
Around each other like that, easy to get the skates mixed up and go down. Great
really?
Control. Have to have just the right amount of pressure.
Oh my goodness. Have mesmerized this audience. And Peizerat.
Mesmerized is the correct word here because they just brought you into their performance. Well done. Very well skated.
No doubt Anissina and Peizerat, France, have positioned themselves to be the favorite for gold at the upcoming World Championships. Here are the final results. And it's the first time since 1968 that there is not a Soviet or Russian dance team on the podium at Europeans. You can see complete coverage of the ice dancing competition Thursday on ESPN at 8:30 Eastern. We'll be back to wrap things up in Vienna in just a moment.